Hi.
Oh, hey everybody, it's your buddy Brandon Longs here. Today I got a brand new video for you, and I'm on the camera with...
Carter?
Yeah, you can show yourself. And we're doing a miniature edition of the crossbar challenge. So here's the net, and there's the ball. Out of five tries each. The loser. Okay, we don't know what the loser's gonna do, but we'll find out. All right, shot number one with the mini ball. Here we go.
Where you start?
Come on. You need to hit the top, dude. All right, second shot.
Even worse. What the crap is that?
Third shot. This is actually really far, so here we go.
Oh my gosh, I was actually close. I'm gonna make it though.
Third shot. Oh my god. Or that now the fourth shot. Alright, I'm saying this is the last try. This is the last try,
okay?
This is the last try. Last try.
Okay. You're gonna miss. Oh, jeez.
That was so close. All right, this shot. It's the last shot, so you have extra time. All right, here we go.
I will win, actually.
Oh, you think
I will? I know.
Okay, now Carter's going. He's right there. And, well, if he doesn't make any five of these, then we'll go into sudden death, and then loser will have to do something, and we'll find out at the end of the video. So let's get right into it. All right, Carter. You ready? All right. Nice. Yeah? Wow. Okay, you're getting closer. You're getting closer. Well, for you guys that haven't seen his hair recently, this is his hair now. Oh, geez, he's doing some training over here. Yeah, here's his hair. It's all blonde and stuff on top, so. Okay, anyways, continue. Nowhere close.
Hi.
It's Carter than you think? Okay, go. Nope. All right, you got one shot left.
Ready? Fifth shot.
Okay, so now we're going into sudden death. All right, so I'm gonna go. If I miss, then Carter's gonna go. If he misses, it's just back and forth until somebody makes it. Obviously, I moved it up, as you can see from just the surroundings. You can tell we're a lot closer to the net. So, here we go. Oh my
Even
gosh.
Better than
All right,
last time.
You're going now. All right. Oh, you hit it on the way back. Alrighty guys, so I lost the crossbar challenge. If you saw in the clip before this, you saw that it bounced off the back of the wall and then hit the back of the crossbar. So we're gonna count that because we were interrupted by some girl brought in her dogs and they started jumping all over us. Made me pretty triggered, but you know, whatever.
Yeah, I guess.
And so I'm gonna have to do a spoonful of mayo, and you might be wondering why there's already mayo on it. The audio went to crap on my last clip, so I have to redo this again. So, I already know what this tastes like. I puked in this, so I'm probably going to puke again. I'm seriously taking a spoonful. There's no way I can swallow this. It's so gross. Okay, anyways. So, if you don't like puking, you don't like the sound effects, click off now. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's even out.
No.
Okay, it's the same amount. It's the same amount. All right, so here you go. You see how much is on there? Yeah, it's a spoonful. So it fills up in your mouth and it tastes and smells like fish and it's disgusting.
The sound effects are so
keep this,
disgusting.
Keep this close. Okay. Dude, I've already can tell I'm going to gag. I've done other challenge videos on my channel. So if you want to check them out, you can. So here we go.
Oh my God.
Okay. Count me down.
3, Oh yeah, another thing. This is worse than Bean Boozled.
Yeah, this is like, nothing like it. This is different. This is something new. It's like fills your mouth and it's okay.
I mean, you guys might like it.
All right, calm down.
3, 2, 1. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, this is.
I want to swallow it.
I'm going to swallow it. Don't spit it out.
On my skin.
It's on my screen. That's what you sound like. It's literally all over your screen. That's disgusting.
I can't do it.
You make me want to throw up just listening.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, that was disgusting.
Oh, did you hear my stomach?
Yeah, I can't listen.
My stomach was like trying to pump and throw it all up. Oh, that's
just the
so
sound
gross.
Effects made me want to throw up.
Oh my gosh, I gotta clean my screen now. It's all over. My eyes are watering. I'm seriously like crying right now. Look at my eyes. You're crying too from laughter. Jeez. Laughing at me. Wait a minute. Dude, you gotta at least stick your finger in there and try.
Put your spoon back in. This is disgusting.
Not on the sides.
Nah.
Dude, just put your finger.
How much? Like that?
Sure, just so you can at least taste. That's not even bad. I have to fill my whole mouth. You seriously can't swallow. Yeah. Hopefully, if we do this challenge again, I want to make sure I win because I want him to do it. I want him to try, see what it's like.
Yeah, all right, I'm going
to. I want to see him throw up.
Wait, I'm not doing this. This is.
Do it. Come on.
Like the full thing.
Oh, if you lose another video or something. Is it gross?
Kind of.
Not enough to throw up. You gotta fill your whole mouth with it. Jeez. Just spit all over my screen. I wish you guys could see. It's so funny. Okay, so like the video if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you are new. And comment down below other video ideas if you're new. Also comment other video ideas. And if you want to see this again, let me know. So I'll see you guys all later. Peace out.